All right, guys. I know I've been gone for a little while. Been just taking care of some things here with business, and I think I have to remind myself sometimes that I'm not a vlogger. I'm a businessman. I am a gym owner. I have clients, and just been busy with that. We actually hired somebody, and she's been helping out. So just getting everything situated, kind of just progressing, you know, and moving forward, and not a lot of time for the camera. So I think what I'm going to start doing is just making one video a week. And just trying to put some cool edits together instead of just pumping out crappy content. So I'm going to be starting a weightlifting program today with the new trainer. Her name's Sarah. And looks like we have another member here. So I'll bring you guys our training. And we'll see where this leads. But it's nice to be back in front of the camera. All right. So here's what the program looks like. You probably can't tell. But it's 5 weeks. And we're doing Wednesdays.
Like a 38 used to be like kind of like snug in the morning and it kind of loosens up. And now it's like, you feel like a 36 cool. Like, I'm sorry.
Yeah, I'm a 36, man.
I
used to be a 34.
Who knows after Thanksgiving though?
Try to get
down to 34. What are
you trying
to get down to?
What was
that? 34? That's small.
Third one we leave up.
Go. Push those knees up. Out. Nice. Go. Hold your breath. All right.
Thank you. well. Come on, sir. We're doing good on time. We started 10 minutes late. Come on. Yep. Guys, hopefully you enjoyed the Olympic weightlifting. I'm gonna now bring you their workout. We have a 21-15-9 complex. It's a triplet, power snatch, overhead squat, and pull-ups. And if they're not able to do the overhead squats, they're gonna do front squats. We'll see what happens, okay? So some cool edits coming your way with some cool beats that I just bought. And I'm gonna take my time with the edit, so hope you guys enjoy. So enjoy the video.